Pia, përshëndetje të gjoshës të gjusë. We going live and loco prej zonës sport që andër studios numër një. Për këtë juve që tjeni të randjek për mes FM frekuencës 89.8 Radio Prishtina. Ju flet Prishtina e lirë, ku dësh jeni, në zdo qytet qytez, ma hall ka tona po këthes, prej zonës sport dhe New York edhe dhe në Tokyo, ku dësh që ka shqiptar. We going crazy right now. Studio me mu për momentin, kena me shpërthy edhe me folj pak për promovimin e filmit e premierës të filmit Albanian Gangster. Albanian Gangster me mu studio janë regjisori Matthew Brown edhe është protagonisti është Johnny Rezaj. So guys, my body, welcome. We'll talk with you, Matthew, yeah?
Yeah.
Welcome and welcome to Prishtina.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
John, mirë erdhe.
Mirë gjeta, man. Thank you for having us.
All right, no, you're more
excited.
More than welcome.
So, I want to start with you, Matthew. First, before we talk about the movie, have you met many Albanian gangsters?
Oh, that's a loaded question. Let's put it this way. I've met a lot of real guys, grew up on the streets of the Bronx, you know, they lived hard lives, and that's what led to this whole journey, you know?
So is that what the movie about?
Yeah, it's a story that's pulled together from real stories that I've heard from real guys on the streets who've been through the shit.
Yeah.
And, you know, we pulled all these characters together and I created this crazy ass character for this guy to play. And you know, he's it's the real deal. We got a real very few like professional actors in the film. I wanted this to be as authentic as it can be. And you know, the big thing is we've seen everything before, Italians, Russians, gangsters, and I found these articles on the Albanians and I was like, yo, if I'm gonna do something real, I gotta go deep.
So you tell me now, is it like what sort of budget movie is it? Is it like a small time budget? Do you have enough money for luxuries?
Yeah, I mean, we had all the necessary props that we needed to get the guys in the zone, and we got a lot of favors though because of our guys. Yeah. So we got a lot of things like every location was given to us because of who my guys know, you know.
Like Albanians.
Exactly, yeah.
They favor us.
I hooked them up about that.
We shot only in real places, and I got really good investors who were backing us and believed in what we were doing, and you know, look, it's a good budget film. Yeah.
You're happy?
I've never been this happy with something I've created as a director, never.
For real?
There's not one thing, like if I had to go back, there's not one thing I would change. And I cannot say that about any film I've done before.
All right. Para se me shku me Gjonin, për këtë juve cilët jeni të në ndjek, një big up, edhe një shout out, mundi me në ndjek online në kanalin të më zyrtar në YouTube me Shukin, që pak ma vongë nga me release edhe në edhe incizimin YouTube të vëzërja nëmër 23. Po, para se me vazhdu me intervjistë me Gjonin, John, before we start with John, I would like to see the trailer of the movie.
Yes.
The Jews dashur, you cilt nuk jeni tu e pa radion. Like, yeah.
I want to see the trailer.
Bro, you cilt jeni në FM frekuent. Did you see the movie?
Oh my god. I wouldn't let him see it.
He didn't let me watch the movie.
Seriously?
I didn't want to watch it.
He has to watch it with a real audience.
He has to see it. How about that?
Because he's his own worst critic. He thinks every picture of him is ugly.
I think that's like, that's supposed to be. It's like, don't be too hard, but if you critic yourself, that's good. There's place for improvement.
Definitely. Yeah.
Ju të tjeni në ndjek me video, jeni në YouTube, jemi në TVZ-ri, jemi të shumë live dhe në Instagram, po shkojmë një trailer të filmit Albanian Gangster, një trailer që se kena po ma njëre të shpremier. Yeah, it's like this is the first time this trailer is going on.
Yes, first time.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Such a beautiful thing. Very, very good luck.
Where's this fucking money?
I don't have any
fucking money.
Get out of here.
Fuck out of here.
down. What's up?
What's up, man?
You don't believe who I just fucking saw right now.
Ooh.
You remember Victor, the fucking rat? The motherfucker.
What the fuck is he doing here, bro?
I don't know. He dies before I fucking die. That's what I'm saying. Tanni kun katsi kurdeve. TBA Kmel.
We're gonna have feds on our ass.
He's seen the fucking rat. What do you want him to do, Marco? What do you want him to do? Venin e zaptojm me fillon ta kontrollojm. Na em shqipët e përgjakshme. Me krejna posaqshme. Gatshme, tgatshme. Lija, stop, Lija, don't do it!
Listen, anything you do in this life, there's a consequence. Every action has a reaction.
Go.
You might think at the time you're bulletproof and everything. All right, but listen, there's a reaction. Something's gonna happen. That's how the world works.
Money. Children. Cool. It's such a beautiful thing. Very, very good luck.
Hey. Leon, what's up?
What's up, man?
You won't believe who I just fucking saw right now.
Ooh.
You remember Victor, the fucking rat?